Okay, well, I had to go order a spring kit for it. As you can see, that's the wrong size spring. You know, I showed you that, two long shoes. Nice, pretty shoes. I was going to try to reuse those shoes, wash them and clean them up. I tore the other side down. And actually, it's got a blown wheel cylinder. Actually, it's got a blown wheel seal. Son of a bitch. Short shoe, long shoe. Look at that. Ain't that something? Short shoe, long shoe. They put that on correctly. Whoever done that side. I guess they had about three different people working on it. But there's the right adjuster. You see how the adjuster rides up against that. So, but anyhow, now let me go back in and order some more parts. Because it looks like I got to get a axle seal, so we'll be taking a differential apart and pulling the clips and pulling axles and changing seals now. Boy, that's hard to be fun. It's a deal.